on the ice now for Buffalo, looking for the pass and gets it. And again, oh, couldn't get the shot away. Now he does. He scores! Holy mackerel, roll the highlight film. Maxim Abinakhanov, what a move. Buffalo's on the board, trailing by one.
That's not fair. That was unbelievable. As a Abinakhanov, for 5 seconds as he was stick handling, the puck looked like he never had control of it. But somehow, oh, I don't know how you describe that. That was just absolutely spectacular by Abinakhanov. Putting the puck between his legs, bringing it back to the front and beating the goaltender, bringing it back to the forehand. Somehow, just an unbelievable goal.